Okay guys, so I'm going to show you something that's going to help progress the overhead mobility when doing anything like a push press, a shoulder press, or anything overhead squat that's above the head. Okay, so all you need to do is tie a band round something that's solid, and then you're just going to use a stick. So with the stick, as long as it's central, okay, you're in the right position to go into the overhead position. So from here, what you want to do is lock out the arms, and then you're going to lean forward and get a stretch. Now, for example, in this position, if you're quite mobile in the shoulders anyway, and you feel that you could dislocate and move forward, and then all you want to do is bring your hands in a little bit. So by bringing your hands in a little bit more, and then locking out, I'm now at a position where I can't dislocate backwards. Okay, so 1 foot forward, leaning into it, and I'm getting a big stretch across the shoulders and chest. So you're just going to hold there for a good like 30 seconds. Once you've done that, and then you're just going to stay upright, and you're just going to do a few reps, nice and controlled movement, of going all the way down and back up. By doing this, again, you're stretching off all the anterior part of the body, and if it gets loose as it's going through, just step a little bit further forward and continue the movement. Obviously, it's important that you go slow so you're not ripping any fibers too fast in the muscle, and you should get a good controlled movement into the position of what you're doing. Okay, obviously, as you become more flexible, you'll find that your hands want to come further in, and then we're just leaning into that position, and it should help you a lot more in being upright when you're doing anything overhead.